Dear future Katie, it's me, Pastio. I have lots of questions for my future self. First, are you still friends with Lily? And have you been in a musical? I really want to be a teenager. Well, you won't come out, so here you go.
Ugh, Mom.
Katie Williams? That's my name.
Hi!
Who are you?
I'm Katie. Katie Williams.
Wait, I'm Katie Williams.
I'm Patsy.
Are you sure? There's no such thing as that. It's all fairy tales.
It's true.
Well, how did you come here? And
I have lots of questions for you. Like, in my note, you see? Are you still friends with Lily?
Not really. She moved a couple of weeks ago.
Aww. Have you been in a musical?
No, it's kind of... I don't like acting anymore.
Aww. I really want to be a teenager. Is it fun?
It's not what you think.
Have you dyed your hair?
Yes, but that was 2 years ago.
Pink?
No. Well, not exactly, but it was blue.
That's still cool.
That was 2 years ago. I just dyed my hair black again.
Well, do you do any sports?
Not really. I don't really like sports anymore. I got out of soccer.
Aw, that's too bad. Have you won any medals for anything?
Not really.
Let's see. Let's go to my closet! It's here.
Well, this is my closet, not yours.
Are you sure?
How did...
I have an idea. Let's switch closets.
Well, even though you're me, this is still my closet right now. Go.
Well, technically, it's still mine. Oh, this is nice.
No. This is Lily's.
Lily's?
Go.
Let's just go back to my room.
What happened?
Well, Lily was my old friend. She moved away, she ditched me, she got pretty, she has a boyfriend. She's now in Hollywood, I guess.
She's in Hollywood?
She's the opposite of me. I'm just a home freak. I still study at school for no reason, while my mom just wants me to be socialized, but school doesn't help.
Well, do you still play with LPS?
Why?
I don't know, because I have a toy right over there. Here.
Dun, dun.
Oh, Lily, will you ever leave me? Never. You will be my best friend forever, even until we're teenagers. Yeah.
Hello? Sorry. Memories.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I just miss Lily.
The difference between me and you is I'm older than you, but I know we have the same heart, same brain, whatever. Well, probably not the same brain because I'm older. But, and I'm just not as happy as you know. Lily was just the thing that always made me happy, but she ditched me. And that's how life goes.
Aw, that's sad.
It's like giving yourself a hug.
You can't always be happy. When you're older, basically when you turn to me, you're not going to be happy how you are right now.
Well, I'm gonna change it.
Come there!
And then...
Okay, now. First, we're gonna give you a makeover.
People need to see you from your natural beauty.
I'm gonna take off your makeup.
No! No, no, no. They're going to see me. They're going to see me.
I don't like how I think.
How you think.
How I think.
Now. Get it off.
Oh, come on. Promise it's gonna be good.
You're never gonna change me. I'm still gonna look the same and plus uglier.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Promise me.
Promise.
Now, if you do that, I'll owe you a makeover in a salon.
Great.
It's for the face. Okay.
Wash your face.
You need to add this. It's gonna moisturize your.
Okay, so what do you usually wear? Just pants, I guess.
Okay, we're gonna give you a complete makeover.
I think I'm enough with the makeover.
Come in here.
Okay, now, what's your least favorite color? Okay, now, big Al. Okay, what's your favorite color? Let's find something you like. How about these black shorts?
Sure, I guess.
Okay. Now, what types of shirts do you like?
Normal shirts, lots of people in it, prints.
How about this?
Sure.
Okay, let's try it on.
Okay. Well, go in. See you later.
Lily?
Hello, Katie. Do you remember me?
Hey.
Outfit. Do you mind changing it, please? It's too fabulous for you.
Well, there's no such thing as fabulous and not fabulous. My outfit is completely perfect, not yours.
Never gonna get a job anywhere with that attitude. I'm in the Bahamas right now. So, I live a better life without you.
Oh!
She's so good! Oh, I'm so jealous of her.
Oh, I'll get you next time, Katie.
It's okay. You know what? I just found this clip from a CCTV camera that I snuck into with my powers.
Are you...
What are you gonna show me?
Well, nothing, but did you actually get the clip of me and Lily talking?
Yep, and I actually found some special news from the security camera. Watch this. It's over here.
I'm so jealous of her. Why am I even pretending to be in the Bahamas? This resort is so cheap. Oh my gosh, why am I even here?
Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna give it to her.
Hey! Wait!
You should have brought a phone! Bring the phone!
Excuse me, miss. This is your daughter. It's a video from her old friend. Bye-bye!
Katie! There's a girl!
It's fine. She's just my friend.
I'm sorry, Mom. Please forgive me.
That's not what I'm gonna talk to you about. By the way, I love your new look.
Thanks, my friend did it for me.
Okay, so, I saw the clip of Lily, your old best friend, and I'm gonna talk to her.
But Mom, please, 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 her mom's gonna get mad at me. I'm gonna get detention in school, and I'm gonna be suspended for life.
No, you won't. Promise me, I can do it.
We have to go.
I have to. I need to go back to my dreamscape. Please, I'll always be in your dreams.
Please help me all the time. Please, please, please.
Okay, I'll only appear when you need most help.
Thank you, little self. Bye-bye.
By the way, this video was inspired by Robert Randall. His YouTube channel is linked in the description box.
Actually, no, because I don't know how to link. Actually, I do, but I don't know. Never mind. But
stop spitting on me!
Okay, it's made by Robert Randall. Bye! Say bye, Katie.
Bye-bye!
Okay, please like and subscribe to this video. This video is by M&A Productions, as you can see.